starter Frank Cambrell Jr. on the rostrum in the gate. And they're off. Secret Hurricane breaks well. Solo Concerto showing good speed. And Wake Forest is right there, too, from the Rail TV Survivor as they race to the first turn. Solo Concerto and Wake Forest as they turn now for the 7-furlong marker. And Secret Hurricane is well up. TV Survivor down there at the rail. Then comes Snakebite between horses. Red Cap of Surreptitious. Venitude blinkers on, but toward the back half of the field. And Thumbs Up is running in 8th. They race on to the backstretch now. The opening quarter was robust, 23 seconds flat. Jesus Castanon and Solo Concerto leads with 5 furlongs to go. Wake Forest keeps tabs on that front runner. At the rail is Secret Hurricane next in 3rd, followed by Snakebite in 4th. TV Survivor being cajoled along now in 5th. Then Surreptitious is 11 lengths adrift from that leader now with a half mile to go. Farther back then is Thumbs Up and Venitude getting several. Emma Jane Wilson backhanders and Venitude now being outpaced. Half mile and 46 and 2 as they round the far turn. Solo Concerto carries a 9-length lead now past the 3-furlong pole. Wake Forest continues the chase. Then a break to Snakebite. Surreptitious sensing some urgency now. Farther back, TV Survivor. Secret Hurricane, Thumbs Up, and Venitude is a long-looking last as they turn for home. 3/4, 1:13 and 3. Down to the final furlong and a half. And it's Solo Concerto who's led them a long way. Wake Forest under Jesse Campbell's left-handed stick. Now he switches, whips. But still, Wake Forest in back of Solo Concerto, just above the 16th pole. Surreptitious is a remote 3rd. Solo Concerto, Wake Forest down to Frodo. Solo Concerto, Wake Forest, Solo Concerto just. Wake Forest did not miss by much. 15 lengths back to Surreptitious, and a lengthy gap after that indeed to Secret Hurricane.